All right, a heads up for anyone who lives near the Sabine River tonight. The Toledo Bend Reservoir will start releasing water soon. The level has just hit 172.5 feet, so now they'll open 5 spillway gates, each 1 foot. People who live downriver are encouraged to log in and monitor levels. We'll link you to that on 12newsnow.com. Since the reservoir produces electricity, they cannot allow water levels to get too high.